outfit and get myself private meals and take us to the $2 shop. And I remember her Avery and River Mount for the boots. She always wore like those dresses that were, I don't know, like the, what are they called? Sort of, you know, a bit flowy.
Yeah, like a
moo-moo
sort of
thing. Sort of thing, yeah. I always remember that. But I was talking to her about her life before she moved out of her house, and I wanted to ask her lots of questions. And she told me that when she left home, she got a job, and she lied about her age. And then I think she was like photo framing or something. She had to lie about her age. And then the same thing, she lied about something to get onto the ship. But like what she said is, she goes, sometimes you've just got to, like, make a work. Like, when they found out, they'll get angry at her, and they'll let you want to keep. So I think I've got some of those traits, and hopefully all of us are around, you know, where there's a will, there's a way, so, you know, follow the rules all the time. But, oh yeah, she was probably the, well, she was the only grandparent that we had, so she was really special. And I miss her, I really do, I miss her a lot. But I know she, yeah, she said she lived a good, full life, and she did say, you know, don't miss me, don't be sad. So, I haven't been too sad about it, yeah. It's hard, someone gets to that age, you can't really expect much more, like, yeah. But I love my Nana, and I miss her, and I hope she's at rest. And yeah, see all of the beautiful traits she passed on to all of us.